Not all blinking indicates problems. However, you should be careful if your flash drive starts blinking faster or suddenly stops blinking, or the red light is not its normal color pattern. In such cases, it is better to back up your data as soon as possible to prevent it from being overwritten. Fix 1. Check and try another USB port. When the USB flash drive blinking red, it might be a problem with the USB port on your computer. For starters, you can check your USB connection. Just pull the USB drive out of the port, and then back in. You could also try a different USB port. Fix 2. Remove viruses or malware. You can check for possible threats on your device with virus and threat protection in Windows Security. Open Windows Settings. Click Update and Security, Windows Security, Virus and Threat Protection. Click the Scan Options button. Select Full Scan and click Scan Now to begin the scanning process. Fix 5. Update or reinstall the USB driver. Right-click on the Start button and select Device Manager. Scroll through the Device Manager menu and expand the Universal Serial Bus Controllers section, then right-click each entry. You can try the Update Driver option at first if it's not working. You can try to uninstall and reinstall. Thereafter, unplug your USB device from the PC. Wait for a while, and then connect the USB drive to your PC again. Fix 3. Format the flash drive. The ultimate way is to format the drive. It can fix some glitches on the drive, but you need to back up data if needed. Thanks for watching till here. I'll see you in the next 2 videos. If you have any questions, please leave comments or email us.